Hi, welcome back. Propagating plants is one of my favorite thing in gardening, be it in soil or in water. So today's video is on the same topic. We'll be propagating few indoor plants in water, in glass bowl, glass jar and glasses. And we'll do it with a twist that you can make a decorative base for your living room and it will look really nice, and the same way you will propagate plants also. So let's start getting the cuttings first. So I have collected these cuttings and let's start with their propagation now. For first propagation style, I'm taking a glass, fill it with blue stone chips and then put few conches and shells if you have, and a swan or a duck if you have. I have shared all the products linked in the description box, you can check it. Now I'm keeping these tangled heart cuttings in this and then pour some water on top of it. Now just put your spider plant cuttings and it's done. Your stylish decor piece is ready. For second style, I'm taking a fish bowl. Half fill the bowl with brown stone chips. And then keep money plant cuttings into it. Keep a stone and few pebbles to give it a riverbed look. Arrange few small conches and shells if you have. Pour some water into the bowl and keep few water cabbage plants into it. If you want, you can add few fishes also. Then keep a miniature house if you have and put a rockweed plant cutting as well. And here comes your beautiful piece, ready for decoration. For third propagation style, I'm taking a glass jar. Let's keep it very simple. Half fill the jar with blue stone chips. Keep few conches and shells into it and pour water. I'm taking syngonium cuttings for this. You can take any other cutting like snake plant and any other dangling trailing plant cuttings, and my simple decor piece is ready. So these are my super easy, super cute propagation styles. Do let me know if you liked it too in comment section. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you want to see more of this kind, do let me know in comment section. I would love to do that. Thanks for watching. See ya.